Remember the days when two young boys did not conceive a defeat. No questions, no answers. We knew what we wanted.